Boys and Girls Club. It's Miss Megan, and I've got my helper Toby with me today. I'm really excited to talk to you guys a little bit about something called gratitude. And I am super grateful that Toby is here. So we're going to talk a little bit about what gratitude is, and I'm going to teach you guys a fun game so that you can share your gratitude with your family and friends, and you can teach them about what you're grateful for as well. So I'm sure a lot of you guys have heard the word grateful before. Maybe somebody told you that you should be grateful for something, or that you should say thank you when you got something. But when we talk about gratitude, we're going to talk about things that bring you joy. So things that you feel that bring you happiness in your life and make you feel positive inside. So it's really important to think about the things that bring us joy and that we're grateful for so that we can feel more positive and spread that to other people. Gratitude is like dominoes. When you think about one thing, it's easier and easier to think about more things to be grateful for. Okay, so for this game, you only need three things. You'll need a piece of paper that tells you what each color or number means on it. You'll need some colors or a dice. And that's it. So you can add more people to this game if you want. You can use the dice, and if you don't have any popsicle sticks or markers or string, you can make it however you want to or use whatever you have in your house to make it work for you. Okay guys, so Roman's gonna help me show you guys how to play this game. It's super simple. So I've got my gratitude sheet on here that tells me what colors I'm gonna do. And then I've got my stack of colors. And I've got enough in here for each of us to pick one color each time. So I take them, and then I can just kind of lay them on the ground so that they kind of fold over each other. And then we're going to take turns picking it up. So I'm going to start with a green one. And on the sheet it says, name a food you're thankful for. A food I'm thankful for would probably be tacos. I just had them last night, and I love tacos. Roman, you're thankful for dog treats. Right? Yeah. Sit. Okay. Now it's going to be Roman's turn. Roman, take it. Bring it. Out. He picked blue. And blue is something that you're thankful for. A thing. Roman, are you thankful for your toy? Go ahead, take it. Roman is thankful for his toy. So, the game is as easy as that. You can share the things that you're thankful for with the people in your house. Maybe you're sharing it with your dog. Maybe it's with your brother or sister or one of your caregivers. Or maybe it's with a friend over a video like this. It's super easy, and you can change this up and make it however you want. So you can change up the colors, and you can change up the categories too. So I can't wait to hear how you guys are playing your gratitude game. Thanks, guys, for joining me for our gratitude game. I had so much fun showing you how to play it, and Roman loved getting to share the things that he was grateful for. So I want to challenge you guys to try and think of just two things every day. Maybe start it in the morning or in the evening, two things that you are grateful for. And remember, it's not just something that you think you should be grateful for, like, somebody gave me a toy I should be grateful for. Think about the things that actually bring you joy and think about how grateful you are for those things. So I'd love it if you guys could comment some of the things that you are grateful for, and I can't wait to talk to you guys next time. Bye guys!